here at the thrift store, and I'm painting my bathroom red. Now, you have choices in bath mats. They sell brand new ones for $2.95, which is a good deal. But they have the same color red for, I can get this, $1.48. How big are you when you're getting out of the shower? I mean, realistically, right? Same color, quality just fine. What's the sense in buying something brand new? Doesn't make any sense. Might as well just, I mean, use and spend your resources wisely. That's what I'm saying.